Hello everyone, welcome back to the Andriched YouTube channel. This is a short series of videos called Andriched Explains. As you know, Andriched is developing food 3D printing as a platform technology for several different applications. But there's only so much we can put in the main pitch. So this series of videos is to explain some of the other applications of food 3D printing. Let's dive in. So we have discussed several different applications of food 3D printing over the course of this series. So now hopefully you can see if you have one food 3D printer, you have basically a Swiss Army knife for food. You can make a lot of different things, be they for artistic purposes, for nutritional optimization, for nutritional education, dietary training, or any other purposes that you can come up with, you can use the same machine for that. This makes food 3D printing a platform technology, which can be used for a lot of different applications, making it a very versatile machine and something of value to own. Similarly, if we have a centralized manufacturing facility with many food 3D printers working together, they can be used to supply meals to a lot of different businesses in the same area, since each meal that is produced by the food 3D printer can be completely unique. So one meal produced by this printer going to a hospital, the next meal going to a restaurant or a school or a gym, and so on and so forth. This is how we want to shape the future of food through 3D printing. This will change the perceptions of what food can be and how we consume it. This is what the future holds. Thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe to the channel, like the video, check out the website and our social media handles. Links to everything are in the description. Andriched is always looking for great customers and investors to work with. We look forward to hearing from you. See you soon.